Want a way to find a variable name, function call, or other string across files in your project, then view and edit all those occurrences at once? Introducing Interactive Find in Files, a way for you to open, modify, and save search results within a single editor view. Using Interactive Find in Files is as easy as checking the Interactive Results option in the regular Find in Files dialog. Set all your search options, then click Find. You'll see all results populate in a single tab. Matched file paths are shown above each file containing results, and then the relevant portion of the file directly beneath. You can easily collapse and expand your results. Each one of these results is encapsulated within its own edit control, meaning you can change the results directly in the file if you wish. If you want to see the entire file, right-click anywhere and select the option to open it at that location. Since the interactive search does open the file for editing, your changes in the results tab will be reflected in the separately opened file, and vice versa. If you want to run a replace across all your results, open the regular replace dialog and select the All Results option. Once you're ready to write out your changes to results, use Save to save all your results. Interactive Find in Files empowers you to make fast, organized, and safe bulk replacements within your projects. It's yet another tool from UltraEdit designed to put the power in your hands. Give it a try today at the link below and take your text editing to the next level.